हाई स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू दी मैथमेटिक्स क्लास. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास यू हैव स्टडीड दी डिटर्मिनेंट्स एंड प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डिटर्मिनेंट्स एंड हाउ टू अप्लाई दी प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डिटर्मिनेंट टू सॉल्व दी डिटर्मिनेंट प्रॉब्लम्स. सो इन टूडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न वाट आर दी अप्लीकेशंस ऑफ डिटर्मिनेंट. सो डिटर्मिनेंट ना ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು, ಹೇಗೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ಸಿಯರ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಫೈಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್. ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ದಿ ಏರಿಯಾ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೂ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ಹೌ ದಿ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ದಿ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್. ಸೊ ಸಿಯರ್ ಇಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಒನ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಹೂಸ್ ಆಲ್ ತ್ರೀ ವರ್ಟೈಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬೈ ದಿ ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ and x3, y3. So there is a one triangle whose three vertices are given by the points, coordinate points. Then area of triangle is given by the formula 1 by 2 into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. So all of you know this formula to finding the area of triangle. Okay, so here 1 by 2 as it is, this expression can be written in the form of determinant. So ile enide expression ide alla idanna neevu determinant formula baribodu. So I will write this form, this expression as x1 x2 x3. In first column all the x coordinate and second column all the y coordinate and third column as 1 1 1. Okay, so now 1 by 2 as it is, just go on expanding this one. So idana expand madre same ide answer barutho illo anta check madre. Okay, so what I will do, I will just expand this one 1 by 2 into, so expanding through the first. So here x1, x2, x3 is there. So I will expand through the first column. So this is plus, this is minus, this is plus. Sign convention remember? Okay. So x1 into, so what I have to do? Leave the first column and first row. Just cross multiply. y1 into 1, y1 minus y3. Sorry, y2 minus y3. Okay na? Next, here minus x2 into, minus x2 into, so I have to leave this row and this column, y1 minus y3. Next, plus x3 into, leaving the first column and third row. So y1 minus y2. So see here, is this same as this one? 1 by 2 as it is, x1, y2 minus y3. And here plus x2 minus x2. But here this is y3 minus y1. Here y1 minus y3 is there. You can take the common term. You can take the minus common and multiply here. Minus into minus, matte plus varutha? Yes. And this is same. So now e expression in determinant form will barudu easy way find out madabodu. Like this way determinants can be applied to finding the area of a triangle. Okay na? So ಈಗ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಯು ಮೇ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಆರ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಆಸ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಬಟ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಎ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟಿ. ಏರಿಯಾ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ನ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ರಿ ನೀವು, ಅವಾಗ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಇಡ್ರಿ, ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಬಂದ್ರೂ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲಸ್ ಹಾಕಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂನ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಬರೀಬೇಕು. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಏನಾದ್ರು -4 ಅಂತ ಬಂದಿದ್ರೆ, ಸೊ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಇಸ್ +4 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟಿ. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಸೊ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ. ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಆರ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದಿ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ I will take the first problem. Find the area of triangle, I'll write the symbol, whose vertices are 3 माइनस 8 माइनस 4 2 एंड 5. सो दीज आर द थ्री वर्टाइसिस ऑफ ए वन ट्राइंगल एंड यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द व्हाट इज द एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल यूजिंग डिटर्मिनेंट मेथड. सो सी हियर, फर्स्ट व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू टेक दीज थ्री वर्टाइसिस एज एक्स वन वाई वन, दिस इज एक्स टू वाई टू, दिस इज एक्स थ्री वाई थ्री. नाउ राइट द फॉर्मूला. एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल इज इक्वल टू 1/2 इंटू, what is the formula, x1 x2 x3 in first column, y1 y2 y3 in second column, and third column is 1 1 1. Okay, next I will substitute the values. x1 y1 1, x1 y1, is this the x1 y1? So 3 minus 8, 1 as it is third column, next minus 4 2, 1 as it is, next 5 1 1 as it is. Next what you have to do, you can apply the any properties to solve this one or just expand and you will get the answer. So 1/2 as it is. Now I will expand through the first row, plus minus plus 3 into, so you have to multiply 3 into, you have to leave the first row and first column, 2 1 the 2 minus 1. Okay, minus into minus, plus 8 into minus 4 minus 5, minus 1 into 1 minus 1, minus in the determinant formula only, 5 into 1 is 5, plus 1 into minus 4 minus 10. Is this okay? Next, just to simplify, 1/2 into 2 minus 1 is 1, 1 into 3. 3. Next, minus 4 minus 5, minus 9, minus 9 into 8, minus 72, yes, minus 4 minus 10, minus 14, minus 14 into 1, minus 14. So what will be the answer? See here, 3 minus 72 minus 14. So 3 minus 72 is minus 69. Yes, minus 69 minus 14. You have to add both and write the symbol as minus. So minus 69 minus 14, what you'll get? Minus 83. Yes, into 83. So what is the area of triangle here? I'll just write here. So you got the answer as minus 83/2. That is here, minus 72 minus 14, that is minus 86. Minus 86 plus 3, that is minus 83. Yes, minus 83/2 square units. Always area in square units. Now I have to write the final answer. So in determinant you got minus 83/2. ಸೊ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಸೈನ್ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು. ಈಗ ಫೈನಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್, ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಬರಿಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಅಂತ ಬರ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, 83/2 ಅಷ್ಟೇ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ವಿದೌಟ್ ಸೈನ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇನ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಎ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ದಿ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ದೆನ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದಿ ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಅಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ದಿ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್. 83/2 ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್. So this is the area of triangle. Like this way we can find out the area of triangle. Okay, so just remember adding the units, square units baryodana mari bedre matte negative idrana positive bare. Next I will move to the second example. Find the value of k if area of triangle is thirty five square units and vertices are two minus six, five, four, and k four. So this is the question. We just rub this one. So here the question is given that find the value of k. Here we have to find the what is the value of k if the area of triangle is 35 square units. Already they have given the area of triangle. So illa enagide area of triangle 35 ide anta already kottibittidare. Iga vertices kottidare adre ond vertices alli enide k anno value k anno term kottidare. Iga k du value find out maadbeku. Okay na? So what I will do, I will just take this vertices as x1 y1 x2 y2 x3 y3 until. Okay na? So we know the area of triangle formula. So I will write the formula x1 x2 x3 y1 y2 y3 1 1 1 until. Okay na? Next in madodu सब्स्टिट्यूट निम्गे एनेन गोत्तिदे अदन्न सब्स्टिट्यूट माडि वाट इज द एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल हियर एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल इज 35 बट वाट आई विल डू आई विल राइट हियर प्लस आर माइनस 35 व्हाई आई एम राइटिंग प्लस आर माइनस सो सी हियर इन प्रीवियस एग्जांपल ओनली हियर वी गॉट माइनस 83/2 बट वी हैव रिटन एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल इज 83/2 सो सिमिलर वे दे हैव रिटन द एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल इज 35 So we don't know whether it is came from plus 35 or minus 35. That's why we have to find out for the both the cases, for positive also, for negative also. That's why we have to take plus or minus. Understood? So next, here substitute the value. x1, 2 minus 6, 1 and 5, 4, 1. Next, k, 4, 1. Okay? So sorry, I have forgotten 1/2. Please, you don't forget. Okay, na? Next, first I will solve for the positive quantity. So here do case na mana na. Mandu positive ye check mana na. Amel negative ke. So 2. This side odre multiplication agate. 35 into 2, 70 plus 70 is equal to this one as it is. 2 minus 6, 1, 5, 4, 1, k. 4 1. Okay, next, so 70 as it is, just expand this one with respect to first row. I will expand plus minus plus, so plus 2 into what you will do, just leave the first row in first column. 4 1s are 4 minus 4. Okay, 2 into 4 minus 4, minus into minus plus 6. Plus 6 into, leave the second column first row. 5 ones of 5 minus k. Okay na? Next, plus 1 into 5 fours are 20. 4 into k, 4k. Okay? Next, 70 is equal to 2 into 4 minus 4. What you will get? 0. 0 into 2. 0 plus 6 5s are, you will do the bracket multiplication. 6 5s are 30 minus 6k, 6 into k, 6k plus 20 minus 4k. Is this okay? Next, 70 is equal to 30 plus 20, 50 minus 6k minus 4k. You will get minus 10k. Okay, I will just solve. So see here, what you got? 70 is equal to 50 minus 10k. So 70 minus 50, I have moved 50 this side, plus 50 move becomes minus 50, minus 10k as it is. 70 minus 50, 20 is equal to minus 10k. Okay? If you move minus 10 this side, what you will get? So here minus 10 is with multiplication. If you move this one, it will become division. So you will get the value as k is equal to minus 2. Yes, we got the value k is equal to minus 2. Is this over? No, we just solved for the plus. So we have to take for minus also for negative case. So negative case, what will happen? Here minus 35 into 2, minus 70. Minus 70, this is for positive purpose, here negative purpose. Minus 70 into this one. That is 2 minus 6, 1, 5, 4, 1, k, 4, 1. Okay? Now you have to expand this one. This one and this determinant both are same. Yes? So can we take the similar answer? 50 minus 10k. Yes? So after expanding only we got. Okay, what I will do? I will take 50 minus 10k. So next, 50 is side bandre, minus 50 agate, here minus 10k. I hope you understood how I taken this 50 minus 10k. Otherwise, you can expand this one. Again, you will get the same, like this. After simplifying like this, all simplifying, finally you will get 50 minus 10k only. Okay, next. Minus 70 minus 50. Minus 120 is equal to minus 10k. If I move minus 10 this side, what you will get? Minus 120 divided by minus 10. 10 ones are, 10 twelves are, minus minus get cancels. Finally, you will get k is equal to plus 12. Yes? So, we got the k values as k equal to minus 2 or k equal to 12. So, whenever you will get the question like this, find the value of k and given the area of triangle, please solve for both the cases, for positive and negative also. Okay? So, in today's class, we have studied the how to find out the area of triangle using the formula that area of triangle is equal to 1 by 2 determinant x1, y1, 1, x2, y2, 1, x3, y3, 1. Okay, and we have solved the problem on finding the k value also. Okay, so some more problems are there, we will solve in the next class. Thank you.